Hello, this is Meghna and you're welcome to my brand new YouTube channel. Today we are going to review the most adored Netflix film, Bulbul. Since Bulbul categorically belonged to horror genre produced by Anushka Sharma and her brother Karnesh Sharma, it's set in a backdrop of 1880s Bengali residency revolving around the story of a child bride and her journey from innocence to strength. Written and directed by Anita Datta is an over-directed but underwritten film. The debutant director Anvita Datta, who is also a dialogue writer for the amazing hit Queen and also for movies like Shandar, Kambak Ishq and Houseful, made an amazing attempt to show the story of emotional, physical and psychological abuses on women. Bulbul cinematographer Siddharth Dhawan did a brilliant work with every scene. The red glow of the blood moon and every night sequence in Bulbul are undeniably gorgeous. But Siddharth Dhawan took all the inspirations from Raja Ravi Verma and Kal Barkey. In addition to the influences, he also took inspiration from the photographers like Raja Deen Dayal and Manre. Some examples of symbolisms like the Khasa Fool and the grass are very much significant to the goddess Durga. The Bulbul's character is very much inspired by the medieval legend in India, the demon goddess Dakini, who is trained by the goddess Kali and who feeds on human flesh. The film cast did a brilliant job with the script and the cinematography. Tripti Damri as Bulbul, Avinash Trivedi as Satya, Rahul Bose's character is of Thakur, who is playing a double role in the film. The cast does justice to the storyline and beautiful cinematography. The ending is very just to the whole storyline because देखोगे कि जिस तरह से आप जब मूवी देखोगे, मैं पूरा डिस्क्लोज नहीं कर सकती. द मूवी हैज सर्टेन फ्लो विच इज नॉट वेरी मच जस्टिफाइड, बट वेन यू लुक एट द फिल्म द सिनेमेटोग्राफी इज सो अमेजिंग दैट यू वोंट बी एबल टू टेक अवे योर आईज फॉर अ सेकेंड. एवरी सीन इज डेकोरेटेड वेरी ब्यूटिफुली, बट द स्टोरी समवेयर मिसेस आउट द एलिमेंट्स. सो दैट्स वाई इफ यू हैव हर्ड मी, so before in few lines only I've said it's a very well directed movie, but the script somewhere doesn't goes together. But the actors and the people working in the film have done an amazing and brilliant job throughout. India, as you know, hasn't given an amazing horror film yet, so we can say this is still at a level where you can expect something, but for visually. Coming to the horror part of the film, if Bulbul can justify herself to be a horror film or not, I would say that if you consider a film, a horror film to be like more of increasing your blood flow in your body and you suddenly feel scared of something, this kind of horror, then Bulbul obviously is a good horror movie. But if you think that it's a spine chilling thing and spooky things happening around and a bruised horror movie moving around on the screen, then this will disappoint you as a viewer, because Bulbul is a very subtle way portrays the horror of the society, what actually women faces in their life, and in a way it is trying to portray the story of Devi and the Rakshas. So yes, horror is obviously there, but obviously it's not like a jump scares kind of horror. So it's a different kind they are targeting. And all the characters have amazingly done their work, and every character have a wonderfully portrayed their character. And Tripti Damri as Bulbul has amazingly brought both the characters. If you see the movie, you will understand what both the characters are talking about. But she has done it completely wonderful. Even the thing after the transition of her character and even before as an innocent Bulbul, she has done her role wonderfully. On this, if you want to review the movie, if on watch or not, so I would say definitely you must give it one try to watch, because the cinematography, the mood, the scene in the movie is amazing and it's really artistic, if you can say. And it is at least a one-time watch. You should watch it once, as it's a better, at one level you can say it's a better movie in India for Indian movie. Thank you, and do watch my next review.